What is that? Oh my gosh, wait. Hey nerds, welcome to another video. Today I'll be reviewing the April update, I think. Yeah. So, wait, what's this button? You get a free pet. You have one login today. Log in 4 more days and adopt a free pet. What? That is new and interesting. Okay. First of all, I saw a post of somebody on Instagram showcasing a new item that's possibly going to be in a super box. And if it is, I might get it. It's called the Galaxy Pet Token. And I assume... Whoa, wait. Oh, hold up. That looks cool. Wait, hold on. I did not see that coming. What? Oh, man. Wait, I didn't know this. This looks so cool. That is the coolest pet thing I've ever... Pet Galaxy Prehistoric Egg. What? You can get that? You can get that? What the crap? Wait, this is so cool. Hold on, hold on. With Monarch Butterfly. Oh. 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 What is that? Oh. Oh, that looks cool. The Fennec Fox. Oh, that looks cool. Oh yeah, we should check out this new mission thing on how to not get scammed. I think it's in Temple of Zios. Ah, there it is. Most everyone's fallen for some kind of scam. The point is learning how to not fall again. I have not fallen for a scam once. You might not believe that, but I have never been scammed ever. Take the quiz. Ooh. Hey, I'm doing good. What does it mean to be a bystander? Not reporting a bully to an AJ moderator. No, that's wrong. Minding my business, keeping things to myself. Oh. Wait, what? Wait. How did I get that bystander question wrong? Did I misinterpret it? Well, I may have kind of failed the quiz on one question, but it's okay because I didn't know what it meant. Alright, anyway, that's cool. Anyway, that is a cool, whoa, wait, this looks cool. That is a cool new mission. I really like the missions feature. Master Creator. When was this added? Whatever, I don't think that's a part of the update, so it's not a part of this video. Alright, I think we should check out the anteaters. They're in the shop here. I have no words. I mean, it's an anteater, so, it's kind of what I expected. It is a cool design, I'll give it that. But I don't think I'll use it. The cozy library. I am sorry for the lawnmower noises if you hear those outside. I am so sorry. Oh yeah, in the trailer, it showed that there was like a secret- Oh! Oh, okay, yeah, I just found the secret room. Interesting, that just teleported me to the abyss. Are there more secret rooms? I think that might be the only secret room. It could be good for roleplays if you like doing that. But yeah, it's a pretty cool den. I'll probably buy it. It looks nice. Ooh, there's a fun fact here. Libraries. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of text and it's way too small for me to read from this angle. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe if you were not subscribed. Oh, this person says they're subscribed. Yeah, you should do that. Anyways, goodbye, nerds. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.